remember being in the ultrasound room and finding out that our daughter was going to be born with a disability in spina bifida.
She was born 20 weeks later on Valentine's Day, and she is a total blessing in our lives.
Grace is the happiest child you've ever seen. Despite all of her medical challenges, she brings out the goodness in each person, and that's what we see every day with Grace.
When I saw Donald Trump mock a disabled person, I was just shocked.
You got to see this guy. Oh, I don't know what I said. I don't remember.
That reporter he is talking about suffers from a chronic condition that impairs movement of his arms.
The children at Grace's school all know never to mock her. And so for an adult to mock someone with a disability is shocking.
When I saw Donald Trump mock somebody with a disability, it showed me his soul. It showed me his heart. And I didn't like what I saw.
Priorities USA Action is responsible for the content of this advertising.